The primary objective of a mosque is to enable Muslims to join together with the spirit of mutual love and unity in worship the one God, to worship the one God in the way he has taught. At the same time, the second core objective of a mosque is to be a center for serving mankind. Every worshiper has a profound responsibility to fulfill the rights of all other members of society. Consequently, a true mosque is both a symbol and manifestation of compassion, benevolence, and unity.